Julia, so the Olympic qualification is now over. Can you reflect on the past 4 years of what that was like?
Sì, la qualificazione è finita e